go.
The hymn of the day or the hymn of the week is Great is Thy Faithfulness. I'm going to do it James Chambers style back in the 80s, who started the Chicago Mass Choir. Okay, see if I can remember it. See you next week.